It's on 40 in my right car. Business changed, and I like I ain't noticed. Get in money, nigga, that my main fault.
I got it. Coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Yo, what is going on? My name is Storms, and today, welcome back to another Fortnite video, and today I'm going to be showcasing the Stage 4 Rocks. Now, I'm going to be bad right now, so you guys might not get good gameplay, so this is what we're going to do. First match, if I die off spawn, like, early, I'm going to go into other matches, recording, seeing if I can get a good match that lasts long for you guys, and I'm going to just edit out all the other matches I died in. Except for the first one, because the first one's going to lead into the second one, because I play two matches normally, but if the first one I play, it's a really long match, and that's good, then I only play one. But I'm going to be playing multiple matches, seeing if I can get at least one long one, and then I'm going to edit out all the rest, but let's get into this. Now, the only thing that's new is that she gains this chest plate, I guess. Yeah, it's chest plate around her. That's pretty much new. The next thing I earn is just a helmet, that's all. So, let's see how this looks in game. Oh, she looking pretty nice with this chest plate. I actually really like this. Okay, let's see where we're gonna land. How about Tilted? If I don't get a good game Tilted, then I might actually land somewhere else so I can get you guys good gameplay. So, let's see how Neil Tilted goes. Give me his drum gun, boys. That was actually really toxic, bro. I don't know why I did that. He's so mean. Oh, he pickaxed me. And I see, this is what I mean, guys, by me being bad. I just missed a bunch of those easy shots. Also, thank you guys once again for all the love and support I've been getting, bro. I've been getting so many subs since that one video I made, the 4x number 47, which I, if you guys look at the thumbnail, I actually mistaken for 46. I thought it was 46 in my head, but it was 47 because someone corrected me in the comments that I checked, and it was. So thank you to him, but I really appreciate all the love and support I've been getting, because I've not gotten that many, what do you call, views on a video and that many subs within that short amount of time, and I just really appreciate it, guys. So thank you guys all for that, and I'm gonna try to keep making more videos like that, so you guys can be, both entertained, and you guys can see videos on things you need help with. Okay, my man's just behind me. Leave me alone. He's still down there. What the? How do you survive that? 52, 26, 26. 19 HP, guys. So that match did not really last that long. So I'm gonna hop into more matches and see if I can get a good one for you guys, or just at least a decent long one. Like I can literally, if I get four or five kills in this next match, I'll add that part in. But and then I'll just end that off if I die there. But Klein V9.01 is coming out tomorrow, and it's going to bring in the tactical assault rifle, which I'm pretty sure is going to have challenges on it. But this update it's actually not a content update, it's just like a mini update, meaning that it's not going to bring like a lot of stuff. It's not going to bring new skins, I believe, because that's how it's always been. But content updates are like big things, like a bunch of bug fixes, a bunch of gun changes, a bunch of new skins, a bunch of new gliders, a bunch of all that type of stuff. And these are just like small miniature ones, like a few bug fixes, challenges, and a bunch of other stuff. tell me, guys, are you liking this rock skin? I'm actually really liking it, especially your emote. I really like your emote. And can't wait to get that, because that's going to go well with so many skins. But tell me in the comments down below, guys, if you're actually really liking the rock skin. Again, me personally, I actually really love it. But some of you guys might not know this, but Dark Bomber is actually my main, because she has all these... She's dark, and she has a bunch of glyphs on her. And those glyphs actually match my profile icon, and my profile icon is also like a dark-ish theme as well. And not only that, the glyphs kind of simulate lightning and the things around her eyes. I don't know what to call them. Kind of look like lightning, so that skin actually really fits my channel name. So that's why Dark Bomber's my main. I pick off a few kills here. Hi. No. Don't miss all. Just said don't miss all your shots. I missed all my shots. Can I get down here, please? Stop pressing the wrong buttons. Oh, what? You keep pressing wrong buttons. I'm pissed. I just don't know. What is going on down there? What the? Oh. Hi, buddy. See, guys, this is what I mean by bad. You guys saw me miss a bunch of those shots right there. Sure didn't miss that one. Didn't miss that one either. Hi. Didn't miss that one either. So, actually, fun fact, guys, the new tactical assault rifle is actually gonna be not gonna do that much damage, but per second it can actually fire 7 shots, and its reload time actually decreases. What I mean by decrease is that it gets faster for every rarity. So I believe its rarities are blue, purple, and gold, meaning they're it's rare, epic, and legendary. So I don't know how good the gun's gonna be out. I'm gonna actually give you guys a gun review on that, because I'm actually start doing that. Because I actually, when the Porter Fortress came out, fun fact, guys, I actually was going to do a video on it in the morning, which I did, but the problem was that it took forever to find, and I was too lazy to edit all that out, because this was season 5, first of all, and I didn't really know how to edit that as good as I know how to now. And where did you come from? Come on, let me. Hi, buddy. But in season 5, I actually made a video, but it took forever and I was too lazy to edit, but I know how to edit better now. So I'm gonna be giving you guys a showcase on what the gun sounds like, how the gun is. I'm gonna probably deploy a few bots, maybe make a world that's only specific to gun reviews. So we'll see how that goes when I make that video. Guys, make sure to go check out my Fort Byte videos if you do not know the locations of them, because it'd really appreciate me a lot if I could just see the amount of views I got on my Fort Byte 47 video, because that has 2.2k views, which thank you guys for that. But if you guys really need help with Fort Bytes, I can actually provide you the locations of that if you just subscribe and watch my videos on a daily basis, because I upload them every day, because they come out every day. So you, oh no, you're up here. Did you take my kill? Buddy, you just killed yourself. You didn't like that heat, do you? I don't know why, but I'm like putting my head to the right. Oh no, you come back here right now, kid. Don't start a fire with me and run away.
I'll chase you right down, straight down the block, kid. Oh, that's tough. Oh no, guys, he ran through my, I actually hate when that happens, when he, oh, I would've got him too, dude, if he didn't jump through my, my floor. They actually need to fix that. They still have not fixed that, the ability to be able to jump through walls and stairs and stuff. And I know it's based on ping, but that's, come on, guys, that's actually pretty stupid how, if a guy has zero ping, you have, 30, the guy will actually just jump through all your builds and just shoot through all of them. It's actually insane, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I also forgot to mention that you actually unlock stage 4 at level 38 with 3,300 XP, to be exact. Now, how do I know this? It's because I just grabbed the XP that I, needed, which was 100,000, subtracted by the amount of XP I've already gathered, then added that XP to the XP that I already had, and I got 3,300 for level 38 now. That was the review. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!